He's been gaming all his life, but he still sucks at games. When he plays FPS, he eats sprays instead of aims. When it comes to platformers, he's falling down the pits. And in fighting games, he gets distracted by the tits.
Boobies!
Come along and join him as he does his video. And if you don't like it, then he'll say, fuck you. Game through.
Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Mega Man 2. I'm your host, Willie Davis. And... what? And, yeah. Last time, we defeated both Metal Man and Wood Man. So next on the list is Air Man, which we're going to take out with Wood Man's weapon, which is the Leaf Shield. Yay! Oh god, it's this level. Oh, I can take the hit, it's fine. I can take the hit. And then we spam a couple of these guys. Oh, there we go. Insta-health. Hopefully, yep, there we go. Now, you gotta be really careful on this, because like if you fall down, it's insta-death. So, yeah. Can't afford to take chance. Oh, so as I said, like, can't afford to take chances. Get away from me! Get away from me! Get away from me! I said no! I said no! You're hurting me! That was a dark joke, right there. There we go. Let's just take out these guys as they come up, and there we go. Ah! That was a good jump. That was a good jump. I'm impressed with myself for that. I could have actually made that cross then, like if I'd thought about it. I got hurt. Baby, why you be hurting me? Why I be calling enemies baby, I don't know. Right, now this is where it gets tricky. basically I have to take out these robots on the platforms in order to jump onto their platforms. But you can't see when you're behind the clouds, so oh no, actually, that would not have been a good move if I'd have actually jumped for that then. I think I've got to take him out again now, because he's respawned! Over Nez days! Orange Nez days. Get it? Like, Orange Wednesdays? If you're I don't know if that's a thing in, like, America. I'm pretty certain it probably wouldn't be, because I think Orange is, like, a English phone network. But yeah, basically, we have a phone network called Orange in England. Well, now it's EE, as they call it. But back when they were Orange, you used to be able to text a code to get 2-for-1 cinema tickets, and they called it Orange Wednesdays. So that joke required a lot of explanation. Which, no! Doesn't make for a good joke. Oh no, game over! That's fine. To be fair, that means that we start off with like 3 lives again, so... Really? It doesn't matter that much? Like, the only time like it really sucks when you get game over is, when you're... right at the end of a level, and then you get game over, and obviously when you get game over you start right back at the beginning of that level. Sorry, I'm making quite a lot of risque decisions right now, because I'm just trying to like speed it up a little bit, because as I said on the last episode, I kind of want to do like 2 robot masters per episode. And I know it's possible, until we get to the Wily levels, and then it'll probably be like 1 level per episode. But even then, it's like, that'll be a total of... let's see, 4... That'd be a total of like 8 or 9 episodes in total. So a relatively short series. Not like my Mario Maker, which is currently like, I think on episode 40 now. Or roughly about 40. But at the time of recording this, I've just recorded like 2 more episodes of Mario Maker, so I'm not really certain where it will stand by the time this releases. Yeah, so that's a thing. Right, now this time, when I do this part, I'm going to be a little bit more careful with my jumps. No, I wasn't! Oh, whew, that's the part that I died on last time. I nearly died there again. Because I am an idiot. Now this part we can just run across. I think if you play this on hard difficulty, well, sorry, difficult difficulty, there are some enemies that appear along these platforms. As I said before, though, I really hate these birds. Like, they're the bane of my existence. In Mega Man, anyway. They're the bane of my Mega Man existence. Because, everyone has a Mega Man existence, they just have to embrace it, you know. I mean, have you heard the word of the good lord, Mega Man? Oh, I should have really switched to Leaf Shield before getting to him, but it's fine. Right, so that's Metal Man's. Right, that's the one we want. Right, so this part, we just want to try and avoid these whirlwinds as best we can, but it's kind of impossible. There we go. Nearly died in the process. Like, that was not very skillful of me, to be honest. Like, I could have made that easier on myself by being good. I just realised, I said about doing epilepsy warnings. I don't think there's been any real flashing lights up to this point. Oh, there we go. There's a flashing light. It's not too bad, though. Like, there are moments it does get worse. Like, I don't think, I hope that wouldn't be enough to give someone an epileptic fit, because otherwise I didn't do my job right there. Yeah, so the annoying thing is, like, you have to know what these items do, because they just called it item 2. Like, so when you select it, it is literally just called item 2, and I think that's actually the jet. I'm certain it's the jet. And then item 1 is platforms that you can make, and then the item 3 is the one where the platform bounces along the ground, hits a wall, and then lifts up. I mean, you'll see these items yourself as we play this game, so you'll see what I mean. Like, anyway, on with Crash Man. Right, now this part, this is the first time I'm actually going to switch to a weapon, like, for this part, because otherwise, like, this part is actually pretty tricky, because these things, like, pop out and, like, hit you whilst you're on the ladder, and it's very annoying. But, like, you equip the Leaf Shield for this part, and, like, it's a breeze, as you can see. It's all about knowing the techniques, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, shit. Right, gonna switch back to my Mega Buster then. Right. Okay, so we got through that with not too much damage, so we're doing pretty good so far. Plus, we didn't lose a life on the last level as well, so that's something else that's pretty good. Now, I could get that health if I wanted, but there's really no point, it would just take too long, like, going through all that again. This bit can be tricky if, like, you don't kill the robots in the right order. Or, like, you miss a shot. And then this bit takes the piss, because last night when I did it, I got, like, right up to the top and then got hit by an enemy, and he knocked me down to the very ground, and I had to do the whole thing again. I was like, really? Really? But yeah, I think we're going to do this pretty well, to be honest. Like, as I say, I completed the game last night. I feel like I've had enough sort of practice at this. Boy, I'm a Mega Man master. I've completed this game once. Yeah, but as I say, like, I've completed the game only once, so there is going to be times during this playthrough when you're going to see me make ridiculous mistakes. This part is an asshole moment as well. Like, there we go. Like, the amount of times I actually got hit and fell down that part last night wasn't even funny. I think I had to climb back up and try again about 15 times last night, because I was completely rubbish at it. Oh, there we go. Quick. Oh, of course. As I said again, for like climbing the ladders, like Leaf Man's weapon is the best one. Just to. Oh no! Oh no! 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 I can't believe you. Why would you do this? Why would you do this to me? I thought we had an agreement. I don't know what kind of agreement I would have had with a robot bird, but I'm sure it would have been. Hey, what? What just happened? What just happened? Right. Okay. That wasn't meant to happen. Whatever, it just reset the game for no reason then. Okay, right. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna have to do all that again. So I'm gonna fast forward to that point again in a sec, but I think between each episode I'm gonna have to like make a manual sort of game save. Just so. Yeah. I don't have to play every level that I did up to that point again. Right, so I'm gonna fast forward at this point, and I'll see you back where I left off. Part again, guys. Like, took me a good 15 minutes to get back here, but what was pretty good is I've done slightly better than the last time I went through this. Like, I had two enemies drop extra lives. I haven't lost any lives to this point, so we've got quite a few lives to play around with, which is awesome. And also, because we haven't used a continue, it means that we still have an energy tank down there. And honestly, I'm actually going to grab another energy tank, because they are super ridiculously handy to have on later levels in the game. It does mean I've got to do all this again, though. Oh, crap. Drop health. Okay, drop that then. That's fine. It still helps me. Ah, crap. I have a feeling I'm going to have to, like, use... Hang on. God damn it. I'm going to have to use my energy tank that I just picked up in order to get through this part. Why doesn't he pick up the health? I need the health. Like, I know I'm on a ladder, but you can still probably pick up health whilst you're on a ladder, right? I mean, that would be handy for both me and for you. Now, the reason I did that is because I was about to get hit by that bird, and, like, I didn't want to get hit by the bird. There we go! that time the health actually registered. That's what I wanted. Whew, thank God. I mean, like, I know most of them actually just, like, fell through the scenery. But, yeah, at least we got enough to sort of get through this part without dying. That's the main part thing we needed. Well, you know what I mean. right, this part. Now, I may be greedy for wanting that extra life, but goddamn, I want that extra life. And honestly, by spamming these enemies, I'll probably get some more health as well. Like, I'll probably lose more health than I get, but like, I can dream. I can dream, Harold. See if any of you actually know what that's from. Right. I think I'm good enough to use that now. This is what I mean by the jet. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. That hurts. There we go. This is what I want. This is what I wanted. Oh, crap. I wanted the good health. Now I'm going to have to... Oh, extra life again. Oh my god, I'm actually getting loads of extra lives this playthrough. But I'm trying to get maximum health before I go to fight the boss. There we go. Maximum health for the boss. Now as you can see, I now have 2 energy tanks that I can use and 6 lives. Damn, dude. This is awesome. And I have full up health as well. Oh, shit, I should have equipped the weapon I just got, which is blah, 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 Crash Man. Nope, wait, nope, Air Tornado. That's the one I want. I'm fighting Crash Man. Right, now this guy is... I don't want him to get too close to me, because I need to use these, but it's like... Stop it. There we go, I've got him once. There we go, got him twice. And that is how you do him. But the thing is, it's annoying because he obviously chases you around. You've got to get some distance in order for those tornadoes to actually hit him. And that is the end of this episode, guys! As I say always... Well, I don't always say always, but... stay happy, stay beautiful, and I will see you on the next one. Bye.